continue the exploration, attending to pain in all its forms. Cultivate the intention of healing the pain. Let pain contact awareness directly, allowing its staccato throbbing to be fully present. Let pain and awareness fully commingle, so that neither is at all apart from or separate from the other. If the pain is still sharp, or if time still occupies sharply defined points or moments, bring more awareness to the breath, and gradually let the breathing slow down. Eventually, there may be no ordinary sense of moments or time passing. There may be no sense of identity that is distant from or apart from the sensation. By relaxing into pain, you may find there is only sensation, without a sense of I that is a target for or victim of the sensation.